Welcome back to more Bioshock. We didn't do this for a while, so I'm getting back into the swing of things. I want to beat this as fast as possible so we can get LEGO Star Wars Force Awakens, because it just came out today, and I don't want to end a video game and then come back to it later. So, and I don't have a lot of space on this console, so I only have like 10, 30 gigs maybe, so it won't be enough. I only have a little tiny bit of gig. So, where are we exactly? Okay. Well.
Tell me you love me! Go on! Say it!
It's pretty loud. I'm gonna turn it down a little bit. There we go. It's so loud. Let me just turn down the volume a little bit. Me. Now, the music I wanna. We want to go to
you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Travel? What do they do? I'm wondering.
Damn.
I didn't kill a big daddy. I'll take it if he does. He doesn't have a home. Is there any more? Oh my god.
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool with his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The greater pains can mean judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Now, where is this guy? Uh-oh. He's a regular at Eve Garden. I know exactly where to go. It's pretty cool. Eve Garden.
Put the photo in.
bubbles blow.
It's beautiful.
You'll find your path.
Don't, then you and I are going. Do what you kindly ask.
No, I have to be downstairs by you. I would love to be done video games by Ayn Rand, because I'm not going to get off of the
struggle. Now he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he's still
God. Ow!
That's why he let you live.
Alright, so as I was saying, don't mind my brother.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
I got my eye on all of
you. Who's
listen to me?
I'm gonna bark for this one. He's baggage.
What the?
Shit.
You have. I know, like, I just didn't think Bioshock was this violent. It's not as violent as God of War.
Nothing there!
Huh?
I'm just gonna end it here. It's a good spot to end.